periods, menstruation, menstrual cycle, or menstrual bleeding. Yes, we are talking about the female monthly cycle, and here are three things about periods you should know about. What is a period and why do you get it? The term periods specifically is the actual bleeding part of the menstrual cycle, which is due to the uterus lining shedding, in turn causing the bleeding. This happens if pregnancy does not occur. Therefore, hormones tell the body to shed the lining in the absence of pregnancy. So what is the menstrual cycle then? Menstrual cycle refers to the whole process from the bleeding to ovulation, buildup of the uterus, fertilization and later implantation, that is if pregnancy occurs in the cycle. The menstrual cycle begins day one of periods, thus is simply referred to as cycle day one. And in general, the menstrual cycle length varies from 21 to 40 days, which is considered normal. Thirdly, did you know that nearly 9 years of a woman's life is spent with periods? On average, a woman would experience 450 menstrual cycles in her lifetime. With an estimate of 7 days of periods, this equates to 3,150 days, or almost 9 years with periods. Curious how many period products this would translate to? This would mean around 9,500 tampons or pads used in a woman's lifetime. It is amazing how the menstrual cycle works. Wondering how fertilization takes place during the menstrual cycle? Then you should view this video right here.